up, YouTube? Me back at it again. Yeah. So yeah, some pickups that I got. First pickup, thousands of reviews on. One of my favorite shoes. Got for a steal. Traded actually. Good trade. I got Space Jam 11s. Size look really icy. Bottom, a little bit dirty. Clean that up. I'm actually seagulling my other pair. I'm moving seagull these also. So I'll just bring out the other pair. Okay. Being seagulled. Pretty icy. But seagulling anyways. Just checking it out. I got the Sixers at Olympics. Size 9. No creases. Wore them twice. Like I said, I got these for a steal. I actually traded my Beat White Cement 3s, and 220 for these. Pretty icy. Steve loved them, cleaned them up, could pass as good stuff. I got these aren't being restored because I already restored these. See, got snake skin, creases. I actually did a pretty good gluing job. Pretty good. These are yellow. Check if I can see through these. These are actually pretty foggy. You barely see that jump ring. But of course, these are from 2001. Soft liner a little bit dirty. Fix that up. So, these need a little bit of more drying. 11. High top, low top. So, these two shoes that I showed you, and then my newest pickup. So, I'm gonna get the defining moments back. This Saturday, so I'll keep you guys posted. I'm probably getting some new pickups soon. And don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, YouTube.